Inside Maya, Prism is available from the top menu bar. Navigate to the Prism menu and select Project Browser to get an overview of the current project. Alternatively, the project browser can be opened within the Prism shelf by clicking the icon. To open a saved version, double-click on the scene file, and a ready-made character scene is being opened. Once materials have been assigned to the character, the changes can be saved from the Prism menu or by clicking the Save icon in the Prism tool shelf. To add additional information, right-click the Save icon and select Save with Comment. A comment can be added and a preview image can be set. An automatic version up will be performed and the newly saved version is now visible in the project browser. To see if the character animation is working well, a Playblast will be created. Therefore, add a camera to the scene, give it a name, and frame the character accordingly. To create the Playblast, open the Prism State Manager by selecting the icon and creating a Playblast state under the Export section. In the settings, choose the just created shot cam, add a comment, and select Publish to perform the Playblast. In the output options, select Open in Media Browser to playback and review the Playblast. To export the character animation, open the State Manager and disable the Playblast. Continue by selecting the Export button. Select the desired objects in the outliner in order to add them to the export state and choose .mb as output type. Enter a comment and export the character by selecting Publish. The created export can be viewed in the Project Browser under the Products tab. In a ready-made lighting scene, the just exported character will be imported. This can be achieved by opening the State Manager, expand the Import section, and select the Import button. Choose the lighting product and double-click the lighting export. The character can be imported directly into the scene or imported as Maya reference. Continue with Create Reference and uncheck Create Namespace. After the character and shot cam is imported into the scene, the character can be viewed through the shot cam, and the lighting can be enabled. A final step is to render the animation together with the lighting. This can be achieved by opening the State Manager and creating a render state under the Export section. In the settings, set the correct camera and adjust the resolution to speed up the render process. Add a comment and publish the render. After the rendering has been completed, open the media browser to playback and review the lighting shot.